Planning to import unlimited numbers of a particular type of road vehicle into Australia? If so, you'll need to apply for a vehicle type approval. Under the Road Vehicle Standards, or RVS laws, a road vehicle is a motor vehicle designed for use in transport on public roads, a trailer or other vehicle such as equipment or machinery equipped with wheels designed to be towed on a public road by a motor vehicle, certain types of vehicles that are classed as vehicles under the RVS laws, for example, camper vans and motorhomes and food and catering vans, and partly completed or unassembled vehicles that would otherwise be covered by one of these road vehicle categories. When applying for a road vehicle type approval, you'll need to declare that your vehicle type meets the 7 eligibility criteria. Demonstrate that your vehicle type complies, or substantially complies, with the road vehicle standards or Australian design rules. Demonstrate that you have control over the design, componentry, and manufacturing process, or can demonstrate access to the same controls through a commercial agreement. Provide assurance that your design, componentry, and manufacturing process will consistently produce the same type of road vehicle. Allow or arrange for inspection of the premises used or to be used in the manufacturing process so that your compliance with the RVS laws can be checked. Be able to provide and give access to the original and subsequent versions of supporting information for the approval and for 7 years after the approval expires. Make sure your supporting information is accurate and up-to-date while the approval is in force. And finally, you'll need to comply with all of the conditions of approval and any other requirements under the RVS laws. Applying is easy in our Rover portal. Select the Vehicle Type Approvals icon. Complete and submit the online form in Rover, which leads you through the steps to apply. You must submit all the required information so that your application can be assessed. Please note an application fee will apply. Once your application for a vehicle type approval has been approved, you'll be able to enter the relevant vehicle details and compliance information on the Register of Approved Vehicles, or the RAV, a publicly searchable online database of approved vehicles. For more details about the eligibility criteria and supporting information requirements, visit our website and read the Guide to Vehicle Type Approvals. Road Vehicle Standards, keeping Australians safe on our roads.